Hey there guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope it finds you all in really good health. My name is Yeri and today I'm going to be playing Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. If you guys have any questions or suggestions, please let me know in the comments. And as always, a like, a share, and a follow would be super appreciated. Alright, let's get it.
Why is she waiting?
She
open the gate.
Open the gate.
No, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate.
She's done it.
It's cold.
Truth? Anyone?
There is no one here but me.
What are you?
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow.
Oh, that's scary.
And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved.
Damien!
This is back at her village, I think.
In this waking nightmare, where all dreams come true. You searched for control, a way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears to smother your furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came, through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? Now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods, you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled. By your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. Darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life.
Oh damn, look at how badass
you
she
ran
looks
from
right
it
now.
But brought it nearer. Led it to him.
She's lost all
an
fear.
Endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon, and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Like in the beginning. Whoa. Please, no guys with shields. Who else wants some?
It's your calling.
Ooh, okay. Whoa!
End it. No.
When there is a new let's go, Senua. Let's go.
The only one that makes sense.
Oh, a shield one. I hate those. Oh, I forget about this guy. Oh, I forget that too. Oh, I forgot about that attack. Ooh. Woo! Damn, I forgot about that kick. We could have used kicks against those guys with the shields before. I love these fights, man. The combat feels so freaking cool.
Every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
Oh, damn. Whoa. That's a big one. Good thing is that I have my focus thing filled. Come on, Senua, get up. Damn, that guy looks so freaking bad. Let's go, Senua.
She's injured. Oh.
Hard one. Come on, Senua.
You're close.
want some. Ooh. Freaking, how do you say it? Force to be reckoned with. Where to go next? Where are we supposed to go? Where the hell are we supposed to go? Is that a door? Yeah, it is, it is. There it is. We're gonna have to probably go that way, but let's check first.
However you come to the gold-covered bridge that leads to hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess. The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
R6. see it. Maybe I gotta go back there. Oh, yeah, yeah, get on that ladder, because I don't think that ladder was there before. All right, let's go. Oh, I see a bunch of X's. This is them. Okay. Ooh, I see him. Next. Oh yeah, from that side maybe. Oh damn, we can go that way? Okay, okay. Well, now that I know, I'm gonna come back. Okay, there's one, so they're not together, I thought. The S was down there, huh? Let's go see what's down here. Oh, the shortcut.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sickbed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh, and her face menacing and grim.
There we go. Wait, what? Oh, I guess I got worried. I'm like, wait, what? Wait. There we go. It's taking form. Did nothing happen? Yeah, it went away, right? Yeah, there we go. Face.
Oh, Senua. Your father does not hate me. He just fears the souls in the underworld. He cannot see that they are already afraid. But I am their healer, and I must answer their cries for help, even if it displeases him.
Okay. This was the door. Oh. Oh, that's horrible. Wait, so now the door should open, right? Yeah. Yeah, it should open now. Sound of rain and thunder, so beautiful. Here we go. Sucker punch again. Okay.
It's opening.
Oh.
It's coming.
That song again.
Is it?
It's Hela.
Yes. The source of the darkness. It's coming. This is your moment.
Oh, she's scary looking.
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior, you're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight!
Whoa!
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. What if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares. Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be? Everyone
hates you. Oh, she's the one talking.
The shadow.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself because there's no one left to do that for you.
Oh.
What's that?
Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering.
It's broken.
Broken and lost.
She's pulling a Smeagol.
Like your sword.
Come on.
To kill herself is what they're telling. What the hell is going on?
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling. A song.
Let's go towards it. At least we're up, huh?